Now let's take one step into the future. Let's say that there isn't legislation, right? What would be the most important or the biggest hurdles, the biggest objectives, obstacles, sorry, for you guys, for operators, to enter this market? And how can they be mitigated? If you want.
I think that's a good question. You know, it's a very difficult question too. You know, I'm from the region, so I always tend to think, you know, what is the best for Brazil, right? And secondly, thinking, you know, what is best for any private company to try to get inserted into this enormous market where we see. I think this is the solution for the whole gaming legislation has to be master plan. The same way that you have to master plan a community, you have to decide where you want and when, right? So, and that involves a local person in Brazil that wants to get engaged in some form of entertainment. You have to regulate, you know, thinking that consumer, you have to think about.
So, yeah. And Brazilians are good at that because Brasilia is the biggest capital in the world that was actually purposely built to be a capital.
So, you know, you have a lot of smart people here that can provide a solution. The only thing is to try to contribute with some order and direction. You know, then you have to define the objectives. You know, do we want this integrated resource to be catalyst of infrastructure investment in some appropriate city? You know, if so, what is the state willing to give, you know, in exchange for that? So any operator